Hey, good morning. Matt here with OddsJam, coming to you this morning with some MLB best bets for today's playoff betting slate. We got four pretty good games going on today, starting as early as like 1:15 Eastern is the first game. Not sure why they're having them start so early, but I'm not here to complain. I'm just here to bet on baseball. Of course, using OddsJam is where I find my positive, or excuse me, where I find these plays using the OddsJam positive expected value page. Using OddsJam, finding mathematically profitable bets that will be profitable in the long run. So the first one, might as well get right to it. We're actually looking at Max Fried to go over 5.5 strikeouts. This is plus 122 on FanDuel. So a couple things to note here. Number one, just look at what the no vig odds are for this play. Plus 118, we can get it at plus 122 on FanDuel. So that gap between those two numbers is where you get your positive expected value from. In this case, about 1.85%. So not a huge percent play, but something that is still worthy of being bet because look at where the other sportsbooks price this. So Tipico has this at minus 104. BetOnline, one of the sharper books, has this at plus 100, as does FoxBet. This plus 122 is a pretty massive outlier when you compare it to the holistic betting market for this play. So I'm going to go ahead and lock this in on FanDuel. This is going to be half of a unit play for me. Max Fried over 5.5 strikeouts, plus 122 on FanDuel. Let me just add this to my bet tracker. So when you are positive expected value betting, you're getting the edge over the sports books that you're placing the bet with. In this case, again, the edge can be calculated at 1.85%. It's kind of where this number comes into play. This number can also be viewed as your mathematical profit margin. So for every $100, this is how much you would make. I put 50 bucks on it, so my real, or my, I should say, my theoretical profit margin is about 93 cents, 92 and a half cents, something like that, which I know sounds minuscule, but a couple of things to keep in mind is it's your theoretical profit margin, and it's just from one bet. So, you place all these bets that you see on the screen here. This 92 cents turns into, I don't know, 10, 20, $25, $50, depending on your unit size. It's just one night of betting. You're realizing this today. I mean, this game is played at 11 my time, 1 Eastern. So, a couple things to keep in mind just when you're positive expected value betting. It's not a get rich quick scheme. You're hoping to just be profitable in the long run, consistently have, your stock go up essentially. So this is one that I do like, half of a unit, Max Fried over 5.5 strikeouts. The next one is actually a boost on FanDuel that I think is awesome. Justin Verlander to throw 6+ strikeouts versus the Mariners. So basically goes over 5.5, which I think is an awesome play. So I'm going to put this one, I'm going to max it out for the max that FanDuel will allow, 50 bucks. In a way in which we can tell that this is positive expected value, there's a couple. Number one, if we go to Justin Verlander's strikeout prop, I just have this pulled up on OddsJam. It's completely free. So if you want to line shop, look at all this stuff, you can. Look at where these books are pricing this play. So books are pricing a strikeout total between 5.5, 6, and 6.5. Books that price it at 5.5 win bet favor it going over. So if you remove the vig from this, they would favor it going over. BetOnline prices his at 6.5. And while Pinnacle only prices it at 5.5, look at how they favor the over. They heavily favor him going over 5.5 strikeouts. So the most likely scenario here is that he lands on exactly 6, which would win your 5.5 bet. It would win this odds boost, and it would lose the 6.5 bet. So this 6+ strikeouts at plus 100 odds, I think, is a really good play. Another reason why I like it is if you use the OddsJam Props app, and this is completely free to use, you can see how often Justin Verlander goes over this number. So OddsJam Props available any iOS store, so iPhone, iPad, desktop, Mac, whatever. He's gone over this 5.5 strikeout line in 17 of 28 starts, so a 60% rate, giving you the implied odds of minus 154. Again, that FanDuel is boosting to plus 100. So, and even if you like slice it to not last 28, last 25, 15 of 25, 60%. Last 10, 6 of 10, 60%. Last 5 is the best out of all of them. He's gone over this in 4 of his last 5 starts, which again, we are getting at plus 100. So just a nice value that FanDuel is giving us. So that's the second play that I'll add. In the last one, admittedly, we are buying a couple runs here and not ideal at minus 160 odds. Well, it looks like that literally just changed to minus 165. So that is not going to be a play. So I will just have two plays for you guys today. The Max Fried over 5.5 strikeouts and the Justin Verlander boost to throw 6+ strikeouts for today. So if you're tailing these, let me know. Would love to hear it. Comment on the video with your feedback. But that's it. So appreciate you guys watching and have a good one.